avocado.
It's like a pepper and
I love it.